can't believe the Chamberlain took advantage of me. But I can't sit around and mope about it. I sure hope those mermaids will help me.
You're safe now, Your Majesty. That awful Chamberlain killed the Queen and all her heirs, except one. I'm afraid you're his next target. You're the last of the royal line. This is so wonderful. We saved your mother when she was just a baby, and now we can help you too. It's time to restore justice. We mermaids can't stand up to the Chamberlain. But there is a dragon who can. He's locked in the dungeon. The Chamberlain is terrified of him, so he cursed him. But you can lift the curse and bring the Chamberlain to justice. The dungeon entrance is right in front of you.
Thank you. tried to resist the Chamberlain, but he put a spell on me. He took away my body and imprisoned my spirit. We can defeat the Chamberlain if we stand together, but it won't be easy. He takes his protection seriously. Simple weapons won't work. First, we need to find this vile creature in the castle. I'm afraid you'll have to deal with it. This path will take you to the greenhouse. You can get to the heart of the castle from there. I'll go look for the weapon. Take care of yourself.
Once I'm king, the mystery chamber will be mine. When are you going to fix the staircase? Or do I have to do magic next time I want to visit the greenhouse?
Here comes the Chamberlain. I should follow him.
Yeah.
Soon I'll begin the ritual to retrieve the key to the mystery chamber. In the meantime, we must head to the menagerie. I'll give you instructions.
The key to the mystery chamber is in the office. I just need to unlock the door.
Thank you.